Who knew donkeys love to eat orange McLaren supercars? Marcus Zahn found it out the hard way when one of the animals chomped down on his beloved motor, which costs £220,000. Festival denies sex robot was molested, so much that it was broken and heavily soiled. He had left his McLaren 650 Spider by Vitus the donkey's paddock in Germany in September 2016. The animal may have mistaken the orange car for a giant carrot when he bit the back of it, damaging the paint and a carbon fiber piece. More man caught trying to import childlike sex doll from Hong Kong spared jail. To view this video, please enable JavaScript and consider upgrading to a web browser that supports HTML5 video. The donkey probably thought the car was a carrot on wheels. "I'm not mad at him," Mr. Zahn told Bild. He added, "I looked into the rearview mirror and suddenly saw a pair of fluffy ears. And then I heard a strange sound. The sound came from a donkey who was gnawing at my fender." More girl, 10, is the only pupil still attending struggling school that's set to close. Mr. Zahn took the donkey's owner to court after he was billed £5,113, €5,800 for the damage by his insurance company, which had covered the rest of the £26,000 costs. He won his claim on Thursday, but Vitus's owner has refused to pay the money and told the McLaren driver he should have picked a better parking place. The donkey had no comment. More people are storing some really weird things in this giant pocket. Timor British climber died trying to save his wife's life after huge Yosemite rock slide.